An update to breaking news we told you about at the top of the show. The lockdown at Timberland High School has been lifted. District officials say the lockdown was a precautionary measure taken in response to a report of a possible bomb threat. Law enforcement checked and the report was unfounded.